Let's go, girl.
Yep.
George,
just shut up.
Oh, nice one
in the hand. Die.
That's it. I'm gonna beat the tar out.
Now look!
say.
You keep your eyes open, Bill.
Red's not your best color, Morgan. Why don't you deal with that blood?
Ain't nothing to worry about. What you up to?
Nothing much.
Well, there's plenty of work to do around here.
Okay, then.
Hey, Arthur.
Miss Karen, all good?
Uncle John on this one. And if you got one, get rid of them. Go drown them in the goddamn ocean, because trust me, boys, it's you or them. You or them, they'll kill you. But they won't do you the kindness of shooting you or slitting your throat. They will slowly grind you down to dust with the nagging and the demands and the complaints. You will die the most painful death imaginable, and that's this. The slow realization that you would rather be dead than have to listen to that for a moment longer.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, and I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Hey! Need a hand with your horse?
Sounds good.
Shit.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
Kim jesteś?
I'm here on behalf of Leopold Strauss. Where's our money?
Leopold Strauss. Nie mam pieniędzy.
God damn it, you don't speak English, do you? Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! Yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
The longer I look, the madder I get. Don't even speak English. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Prusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
Better be something somewhere. What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Must have come here with something.
No, 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 no.
Yes, 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 yes. Okay, that should about cover things.
Hey, funny you being here when things has happened. Fun's over. Best of you just leave.
Damn it!
Quieta, chineta!
Just hold still.
Не отпусти американска свинья! Не ты мазы!
Jesus! God!
Shut up! Stay calm.
Help! Please, why?
Get away from me!
Kurva!
Off! You take care now!
Not on my beach!
Just isn't your day, is it? Hey, stop! Hey, wait, where are you going? Whoa, whoa, wait! Hey, come back! No, no, wait! Hi there. Okay. Now. Hey, stop. No, no, stay here. Hey, wait, where are you going? Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, stop. Hey, wait, where are you going? Don't worry. Calm down. Come here. Here you come. Okay. Easy. Hey, hey, easy. okay. Now that's enough now. Here we go. There. Here you come. Hey!
Damn lock. Well, give me the damn key.
It's a stage company lockbox. We don't got the key.
I ain't buying this, yeah. You can get him to give it up.
It's the stage company's box. Just look at it.
We don't have to lock that now.
Got it open.
Thing was made out of tin.
Mister! Oh, help!
Look at that!
Hey, shut up!
Get out of here! Ah!
You all right there? Ain't gonna harm you
Mister,
anymore.
I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You've done me a service. The stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway, so why don't you go ahead and take what you want from the lockbox? It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
So I've been told.
Good girl. Folks about.
Hey, mister. Get lost. Not so fast, there.
Whoa!
Okay, now. Yeah. Turning into a bad day for you, mister.
God, help.
This is very kind of you.
No.
Come on.
Don't do it. Fast!
give you.